And this is how you start a Royal Rumble match.
Oh, flying forearm, that'll turn your lights out. Watch out!
She has what it takes to be there when the dust clears.
From the looks of things, it just doesn't appear to be her night.
But hey, it's still early enough for her to get back into this.
Get ready! Oh, stop! Good grief!
Hook them up. Oh, what incredible power! Wow, what a vertical suplex!
Rockets alone.
Shocking elimination, if you ask me.
looking to send her over the top rope.
And that may very well be over here, guys.
And here's the elimination. Turning the tables.
Ain't turned yet. We've got some work to do. We got to go.
Dodges trouble there.
You got that right, Michael. That had elimination written all over it.
Shoulder
tackle. Of course, it's a long-standing tradition that the winner of the World Rumble goes on to main event WrestleMania. But newer fans might not realize that the rule did not go into effect until 1993.
Up in the fireman's carry. Nice.
Listen to this crowd drop the next one in.
Gets out of harm's way.
Oh boy, that could have been bad, Michael.
And she turns it around on her. Those nasty impact.
Guys, I don't think we can watch a Royal Rumble match without mentioning the mastermind behind the epic event. Of course, that person is WWE Hall of Famer Pat Patterson, a true legend.
And that's an elimination right there, guys, with an exclamation point, no less.
She is on fire.
Boom, running STO quits.
Nicely done. Oh, just inflicting so much damage to the body. Oh, man, what a leg drop.
Here's her chance to end this thing.
The situation just got real bad for Bianca Belair.
Beautiful technique. Good thinking by Nia Jax. She got her with a reversal. Could very well get dumped out here. A compromising position to be in during a match like this, for sure.
I'm going to go on the record right now and say Natalya is the physically strongest woman in sports entertainment. There's no way anyone can match power with the Queen of Hearts, though I think Natalya's strongest when her heart is black.
Boom! Running STO plants.
Nicely done.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
Okay.
Looks to make an elimination here. On an audible, I guess.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why. I really thought the elimination was coming. Dominating shoulder tackle.
Talk a lot about
it's over.
Natalya's chances just went from bad to worse.
Nice job getting out of trouble there. Natalya beginning to stall a little bit.
Women has to pull away here eventually. At this point, looks like it might just be her opponent.
Today, she goes down hard. She's going to be feeling that one for a while. Harsh impact. Hooked up.
From the hallowed ground of the Heart Dungeon in Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Natalya debuted in WWE at odds with the Bella Twins to manage the Heart Dungeon.